welcome back to Dying Light. Today, I bet.
At first, Jenk was reluctant to even talk to me, but after I mentioned what I did to Rice, the Saviors decided to give me a hand. They helped me get to Sector Zero.
I sliced off Rice's hand. Also, didn't they say that they were gonna bomb the entire place in 24 hours? Or is that 24 days? I don't know. Either way, that's not.
Crane?
Yeah, that's me.
Good to meet you. I'm Hazan. I'm going to be helping you change your scenery.
So did you take Jade through too?
Who?
She's from here. Dark hair, pretty, tough as nails.
Maybe. Don't know. We don't always ask names.
Small world.
Dawood, we need to talk about your situation.
Sorry about the wild goose chase, but okay. I couldn't risk you tailing me. These guys are pretty serious about following their procedures.
This isn't fair to Salma.
Salma and me are done.
It's not the point.
So, what is? You got something in mind? I've still got a gun, you know.
Crane, we've got the rule. Everybody minds their own business. If you don't follow the rules, you don't go through.
No problem.
Okay, from here on out, you're on your own. The route is marked. I'll stay in touch over radio. It's been a pleasure, my friend.
Oh, shoot. So, wait, what's...
to do this one by one, and this man needs to go first.
But he just got here. We've been here for hours.
I don't make the rules. Wait here.
To keep the route clear, but there may be some infected here and there. Shouldn't be a problem for you, though.
Some infected!
Thank you.
same thing. Loot. damage, but it's not very good for, like if you want to conserve. So it's like a heavy weapon, in a way. Yeah. What should I get rid of? I don't know. I'm gonna get rid of the... Probably grab that for later. The hard locks are right.
I had no choice. Ryze has me by the balls.
What did you do?
What I had to. What can I say? The world is an unforgiving place.
He works for Ryze. I guess. One big death trap. Made specifically to kill me. Make a bunch of these.
Fire!
Seriously, Mom. I'm sorry. Screw, I didn't finish this, though.
See that?
Shit, where are they?
Shh, quiet! I heard something. Let's take a look. We've got company!
Can you copy? Crane here.
What's going on, mate?
Tell everyone to stay away from the Saviors. They sold me out to Rice. I barely made it out alive.
Shit. I hope you're okay. Be sure to contact Troy when you get to Sector Zero. She's the only friendly face you have over there.
Got it. Will do. Keep your fingers crossed for me.
Let's go outside again!
Saviors my ass. Bastards are working with Rice. They ambushed me and I barely got past them. So much for trusting people. Can you hear me? Damn it. All right. It's time for some local talent. Troy, this is Crane. Do you copy?
Crane? It's great to hear from you. What can I help you with?
Yeah, I'm in your neck of the woods now, and I'd love to put our heads together. Where can I find you?
You're here? In the Zero? Fantastic. Have you seen a pair of towers, one taller than the other, with scaffolding around them? We call that our loft. Head that way, and we'll be waiting.
Dr. Camden, do you copy? Crane here. Camden, can you hear me?
Crane? Yes, I hear you. What's going on?
In Sector Zero, is Jade with you?
No, she hasn't been able to reach me yet. And even if she does manage to get here, it won't be easy getting in. I had to barricade myself inside because of Rise and his thugs.
This place is where I
you okay?
Trapped inside my lab, but safe. You coming my way?
This is the biggest...
Not yet, Doctor. First I have to find Jade and recover Zero's research.
Okay, I'll sit tight then. Not like there's anywhere for me to go. Be careful out there, Crane.
Yeah.
Hey, you're Crane, right?
Yeah, that's me.
I'm Michael. Troy's waiting for you in the loft. Good to have you here, Crane.
Crane! It's a pleasure, mate. I'm Savvy. Need anything technical, I'm your man. Almost rigged a way to break through the comm jamming. Come on, say hello to Troy.
Hey, I'm Kyle Crane. It's good to finally put a face with the voice.
You're looking for Jade Aldemir, aren't you?
Yeah. Have you seen her? I mean, you know where she is?
Jade, this is Troy. Do you copy?
Go ahead, Troy.
Jade, hey, it's Crane. Now, I know you're headed for Dr. Camden, but his clinic's surrounded by zombies and Rise's thugs, so just let me come and help you.
Crane, stay away from me. I hear your voice, and all I can see is my brother.
Please, just hear me out, okay? Look, the thing is, the GRE hired me, right? I was supposed to find out where Rise sent this classified file, but that doesn't matter anymore because the Ministry contacted me. Jade, they were going to firebomb the city, but I talked him into waiting, because they want that research that you're carrying. Now we need to figure out some way to let them know that we've got it.
Bastard. You bastard!
Jade! Jade! Damn it.
Crane, the last time I spoke to her, she was at the university. It's due east from here. If what you just said is even a little bit true, you have to find her.
Down here somewhere I need to go.
What is it, Troy?
Savvy has an idea how to break through the radio jamming and contact the outside world. He'll be working on that while you're busy looking for Jade. I'll be in touch. And if I may make a suggestion, avoid the infected if you can, okay? They've always been dangerous, but now they're mutating into something even more deadly.
Thank you.
Hey, buddy. Have you seen a woman named Jade Aldemir? She's got long, dark hair. She's tough as nails.
Yeah, she was talking to what's his name over there.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Jade? Jade, are you here?
Who are you? What do you want?
No sign of Jade. Damn it. Hey, can you help me? I'm looking for a young woman, dark hair, petite, takes no shit from anyone. Her name's Jade Aldemir.
Yes, she was here. You didn't miss her by too much. She waited around for a while with a big scowl on her face, and then took off.
God damn it, did she say where she was going?
No, but you're Crane, right? She left this for you.
It's a mirror. Why would she have left me this?
Well, I can't say for certain. But she did ask me to tell you, not again. Don't know what that's supposed to mean.
I honestly don't know either.
Want a deal?
Maybe it means she's not gonna let anyone die like that again?
Jade, this is Crane. Do you copy? Jade, can you hear me? Troy, this is Crane. Do you copy?
Crane, I was just about to contact you. Savvy broke through the jamming and I think you better get back here. You have to see this.
Why? What do I have to see?
You have to see it for yourself. Just get back here, all right? I'm serious.
No matter how many times I watch it, I still can't believe it. An internal global relief effort document surfaced today that, if verified, implicates the GRE in a far-reaching criminal conspiracy. Instead of trying to find a cure for the Haran virus, according to the file, the GRE had plans to weaponize it and sell it to the highest bidder. Worldwide backlash has...
No, skip to the important bit.
I was the last survivor left in the quarantine. I can't believe I made it out. I can't believe I'm still alive.
We mourn all those who didn't survive, but as the president said in a speech here earlier today, life is for the living. Military troops have searched for survivors all over the quarantine, but now there's no one left besides the infected. According to Colonel Tanner, once his decontamination process is finished, the infection will be completely obliterated.
The ministry did this. They're making their excuses to the rest of the world for destroying a city.
Look, Crane. Before you go charging out of here, we already had an idea of how to send a message. We were going to plant explosives in a building and set off fires in a pattern, something the zombies could never do. Trouble is, We got a runner, Michael, over to the right building, but he can't get through to the top floors. Too many biters. As much as I hate to admit it, none of the rest of us are strong enough to do this job.
Well, we've got to do something right fucking now, or you, me, Jade, and everybody else are gonna get blown to bits. I tell Michael I'm on my way, and while I'm doing that, can you get in touch with Jade? Try to get her to meet me.
You have my word.
All right.
Crane, one more thing.
Enjoy this video. I'll see you guys next time. Later.